मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम बैक टू आर वी ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी डिस्कस द चैप्टर नंबर 9। चैप्टर नंबर 9 इज आवर स्कूल। स्टूडेंट टुडे वी डिस्कस द आवर स्कूल। व्हाट इज स्कूल? फर्स्ट आई विल रोट द सम इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स इन द इन दिस आवर स्कूल चैप्टर। First one, school. Second one, study. Third one, laws. Building. Eighth one. Class. Nine. Rooms. Ten. Art room. 11th one, playroom, 12th one, toy room, 13th one, band room, 15th one, what is the library, 16th one, principal, 17th one, children, 18th one, talking, 19th one,
Important words
school SHOOL school studying 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 louse yellow PES louse brother bus nice buildings class rooms hard room playroom toy room dance room library medical room medical principal children talking number students teacher playground basketball cricket games friends people pew sweeper girl gardener throwing book. These are all important words. Write the important words in your EVS books 2 times. This is your homework. See students, our school chapter number 9 is our school. What is school? What is school? A school is a place where we study, learn and get education. What is school? A school is a place where we study, learn and get the education. Is called school. And school is a funny place. Why do we go to school? See students, why do we go to school? We go to school to learn many things and we learn to read. We learn to read and write and to draw and we learn the music and dance. We play the games and we learn good habits. We make new friends. We make new friends and then we learn all these things from our teachers. We learn all these things from our teachers. What is school, students?
Thank you.
See students, what is school? A school is a place where we get studying and study, learn, and we get the education. School is a place where we study and learn and get the education. This is called school. What is school? Answer: a school is a place where we study. Where we study, learn, and we get the education and get the see students, what is school? A school is a place where we study, learn, and get the education. This is called school. Why do we go to school? We go to school to learn many things, and we learn to read and write. Why do go to school means? We go to school to learn many things and to write, and we learn the read to write the and draw it. These are learned in the school. We also learn the music, dance, we play the games, and we learn the good habits in the school. See students, we go to school to learn many things, and we learn the to read, write, and draw, and we learn the dance, music, and we play the games, and we learn the good habits in the school. Who is the head of the school? See students, who is the head of the school? The principal is the head of the school. Who is the head of the school? The principal is the head of the school. From who do we learn in the school? We learn from our teacher. Who is students? Every child who studied in a school is called a student. Every child who studied in a school is called a student. Students have a special dresses, uniform. Why do we need to wear the uniform at school? Wearing a school uniform brings a sense of quality. Wearing a school uniform brings a sense of quality. See students, our school, page number 46. We have to open the page number 46. Our school. This is Hamid. Here one boy goes to school. This name is Hamid. This is Hamid. He is studying in a class first. The name of his school is. What is your school name, students? My school name is Harvey School. Harvey Primary School. My school name is Harvey Primary English Medium School. It is in Adgir. See students, Hamid, write in that place. We have to write in school name Harvey Primary English Medium School and write where it is in Adgir. Write it in this fill in the blanks. Next, Hamid loves his school. Hamid loves the Harvey school is big school. Hamid loves his school. He goes to school and with his brother Ramit they go to school bus. Amit and Ramit go to the school bus. Next, Hamid's school has big, nice buildings and it has many classrooms. See students, we have big buildings and it has many rooms. In the school, it has many rooms. What are the rooms? Classroom, staff room, art rooms, music room, sports room, play room, next toy room, next dance room, library. These are all Amit school rooms. What are the in the buildings, our school buildings? It has many rooms, classrooms, art rooms, play room, toy room, music room, dance room, library. In different rooms, it has many rooms. Our school has many. Hamid's school has a nice building. Staff room, art room, play room, toy room, dance room, computer room, music room, library room. Next. These are all in the our school building rooms. What is classroom? In classrooms where we studied. In the classrooms where we study. Next, in principal room. In principal room. Next, we learn the music room. We learn the sing. Music room, we learn the sing. Staff room. Where we teacher sit. In principal room, in principal sir sit. Where the principal sir sit. Next, art room. In playroom. In playroom, we have to play. We play in the playrooms. Next, toy room. We dance in the dance room, computer room. Next, library. We learn the books in library. From where we borrow the books. Where we borrow the books. These are the rooms. Next. See students, it has many rooms in the our buildings. Classrooms, art room, playroom, toy room, music room, dance room, library. These are the our building rooms. Next, here in classrooms, here picture is seen. Classroom, music room, art room, toy room, medical room, and library. These are the next. Mrs. Sharma is the principal of Amit school. Mrs. Sharma is the principal of Amit school. She loves all the children. Name of my principal name is. See students, write the name of the my principal name in the fill in the blanks. Next, talking to the principal. The total number of first what you discussed. What is school? See students, what is school? A school is a place where we study, learn, and get the educations. Is a school. Next, why do we go to school? We go to school to learn many things, and we learn to the write and to learn to the read, to write and draw. Also, we learn the music, dance, and we play the games, and also we learn the good habits. We have to learn in this our school. Next, we learn all these things from our teachers. Who is the head of the principal? The principal is, who is the head of the school? The principal is head of the school. From who do we learn in school? We learn from our teachers. What are the classrooms? What are the rooms in the school buildings? Classroom, art room, playroom, toy room, music room, dance room, library. These are all in our school buildings. See students, I hope you are all understood today's class. I will meet the next class. Thank you.